from hot to cold. From hot to cold. Heat transfer goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Heat transfer goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Heat transfer is really neat, it always goes from hot to cold. You'll always remember this kiddies, even when you're getting old. When you go out to dinner, you want food that is super real hot. But if you wait too long to eat, oh, you'll be so sad with what you got. See what happens, it's really easy. The food is sitting out and touching the air. The heat from your food's not disappearing, it's being transferred to the air. Cause heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Summertime and you're at the pool, jumping off the high dive. Once you hit that cool water, it feels like you're frozen alive. See what happens, it's really simple. Your body has a warmer temperature, cause once you touch that cooler water, it's taking your heat energy for sure. Heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Thermometer is a tool we use to measure heat energy. It measures particles' movement, they're moving endlessly. When molecules gain heat energy, they move around faster. The liquid expands and the temp goes up on the thermometer. Cause heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Grab some different objects sitting in your room at home. Some feel cooler while others are warmer, but they have the same temperature. So the reason is that some objects conduct energy better than others, meaning it takes energy easily. We call these things conductors. The objects that felt warmer, we call these insulators. They don't conduct energy that well, so I'll see y'all later. Heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Heat transfer is really neat. It always goes from hot to cold, from hot to cold, from hot to cold. Bum bum bum, haya 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 haya.